Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. Hi Pisces water sign, this is November weekly reading. This is general, may or may not resonate to everyone. So take what resonates and leave the rest. Energy could be vice versa, guys. And this reading is from November 23rd to November 29th. Energy could be vice versa. So let's see what are the messages for you and what's going on. Pisces water sign. What are the messages for you and what's going on? Maybe you are dealing with Cancer or Aquarius here. So under the deck, Six of Swords. Under the deck, Six of Swords, Devil, Two of Pentacles and Six of Cups. I think you are thinking about someone or something a lot. Pisces, and you're juggling and you're trying to balance things in your life right now, and you have some fears regarding your relationship or regarding your life or regarding your career. You have some fears or you're feeling stuck here, and some of you, maybe you decided to move on from someone that doesn't serve you anymore or something that doesn't serve you anymore. Yes, you decided to move on here. Six of Swords here, moving towards calm water. So let's see your reading. Recent past, Two of Wands, Three of Swords and the Star. I think you're wishing for this connection, you're hoping for this connection, but it was not happened the way you want. That's why you're heartbroken in recent past. You're still thinking about that person. Two of Wands, and lots of you were in long distance relationship. Then present, Seven of Swords, Four of Wands and Magician. I think this person broke your trust. There are some trust issues between you and your person, especially stability. There is no stability in this relationship. Maybe you manifested this person into your life. Right now you are doing manifesting techniques for attracting relationship, for attracting career here. But attracting the wrong person again and again, there is no use at all, Pisces. Then future, the Chariot, Eight of Pentacles and Queen, King of Cups. So I think you are moving forward here, leaving behind that Three of Swords energy, and you started focusing on your career. Eight of Pentacles, you are working hard here, and someone is ready to, or someone, a brand new person is coming into your life to offer this love to you. And Eight of Pentacles, really you are working hard to achieve your goals here, and for some you still have some emotions regarding your person. And the person involved in this connection could be Gemini, Libra, Aquarius, Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio or Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus. So Pisces, let's see your person current feelings and their intentions. Then we will get more clarity what is going between you and your person. Under the deck, Ten of Swords, Nine of Cups, Emperor and Ace of Wands. I think they want rebirth in this connection. Ten of Swords and Nine of Cups, they're wishing. But your person is a stubborn. Definitely, because the Emperor, your person is a stubborn, but they want passionate new beginnings with you. They are very, very attracted to you. So let's see their current feelings and intentions. Pisces. Maybe you are dealing with Capricorn here. Maybe you are dealing with Leo. Let's see their intentions also. Maybe you are dealing with the Aquarius. So three of wands under the deck, and knight of wands, and five of wands, and five of cups. So definitely they're missing you a lot. Five of cups with five of wands, a lot of inner conflict or a lot of drama is going. They are crazy over you here. Knight of wands and three of wands. They want positive growth in this relationship. Pisces, they want positive growth. So their current feelings, three of cups, devil and the sun. Lots of your third party involved in this relationship. They want you back if you're in separation, because they are obsessed with you. They are missing your attention here. And for some, they are realizing you both because the sun is here. And their intentions, nine of pentacles, the star and eight of cups. I think now they are ready to offer stability here. And they want to leave behind everything which had happened between you and your person, like arguments and fightings. And they want a fresh new start with you. But for some, if they walked away from this relationship in past, now they have regrets. Now they're wishing, they're praying for this connection. So you are their wish fulfillment. They're obsessed with you. Yes. They want rebirth in this connection and they're very, very attracted to you. So let's pull some cards from universe where this relationship is headed on. Clarity and communication is coming. They are watching you, they're spying you on social media. Maybe for some, you both are not talking with each other right now, but they're going to be communicate with you, because under the deck, page of pentacles with eight of pentacles. So they're ready to work on this relationship. So there is text messages coming in, and clarity is also coming from this side because ace of swords. Still you are juggling here, Pisces, to make your decision. But finally, you want to take your power back here, and you are becoming like very strong person, emotionally very strong person, the Empress. Maybe for some, the woman in this connection could be pregnant. Yes, you are doing self-love. You're just focusing on your well-being, you and your well-being. That matters you a lot. So let's see mutual energies and final outcome between you and your person, Pisces. No contact situation, because no equal give and take. You're just focusing on your money, but they are losing their nights over you because they're crazy over you, and they're ready to offer six of pentacles, but under the deck five of wands, lot of drama is going. You're just doing your own thing. Yes, you're just focusing on yourself, but they won't rebirth in this connection. They're going to be communicate with you, but it's up to you to give second chance to this person or not. So let's see some messages from your person and through the channel, Pisces. I still love you. I have regrets and I'm serious about you. I still love you. I have regrets and serious about you. So let's see some messages from Moon Oracle deck for you, Pisces. Cards are jumping. Why? Why, Pisces? So many cards, that's why I'm not taking any of these. Again jumping. Okay. A time for healing. For those who are going through emotionally a lot, this is the time for healing. And step out of your comfort zone. So if you want to achieve something big in your life, this is that message for you. First, you have to step out of your comfort zone. A new romantic cycle begins, new moon in Libra. For some, maybe you're dealing with Libra here. So this is the reading for you guys. Hope it resonates to you. Please do share, like and subscribe my channel and click the bell icon. Then you will get all my video notifications. Thank you so much for watching and supporting me. Thank you.